What's going on, YouTube? As you can see, I'm feeling myself, honey.
And let me tell you why. It's because this Secret of Pharaoh's eyeshadow palette has me feeling like a Nubian queen. Do you see the pigmentation? I was feeling myself, honey. Couldn't tell me nothing. Couldn't tell me I was a Nubian queen. Hello?
And without further ado, let's jump right into this tutorial.
So as you can see, I went in with the sandstone color, and I'm also using a Sunoco fluffing brush. I think that's the name of the brush at me. I'm not sure if I'm saying it wrong. Please forgive me. Okay, so as you can see, I went in with that sandish looking color, and this brush is just a brush that I picked up from Dollar Tree. So I went in with another fluffing brush. I don't know what to call that brush. You're gonna call it a Dollar Tree brush. So now I'm cutting my crease and I'm using the L'Oreal Paris Infallible Foreware. Don't ask me the shade, it's a shade too damn bright. But I'm using that to cut my to cut my crease. So we're gonna But I'm just kidding. The shade that I'm using for the concealer is Irony 330. So that's the shade for you guys. I am gonna list them below, so that way you guys know what I'm using in this video, so that way you can master this.
I'm gonna make
look.
Sure she put everything in the description for y'all, because she don't know what she's talking about.
And I'm gonna make sure she put everything in the description.
Who asked you? Nobody asked you to tell people what I know and what I don't know. I know.
You always talking about tell the people.
Ain't nobody tell you nothing. Tell the people nothing.
You always talking about tell the people.
You should enjoy yourself.
Back to regular programming. I'm sorry about that, you guys. That's my cameraman. I'm joking. That's my boyfriend who's going to be helping me edit this video. And he's getting on my nerves. And I don't know what I was just doing, but I was excited about me cutting this crease. Let's get back into it. So, yes, I am cutting the crease with the L'Oreal Paris. And I think I'm about done with that eye. Wink, wink. Squink, squink. And okay, I'm using this from Sunoco. It's an angle brush. I usually don't use this brush when I'm cutting my crease, but I couldn't find a brush that I use, so this will do for now. You know, I had to compromise. So yeah. So now we're going to dip into this red coral. It looks orange to me. It's like an orange shimmery shadow. We're going to dip into that and we're going to pack it into our corner. Pack, 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 pack. Come on, Kara, keep packing. And I really like this. It's like really shimmery. It wasn't too much, but it was just enough. Like, I'm feeling this. Look at my face. You can tell I'm feeling it. Because what? Okay, so I'm gonna be going back into the palette using Living Coral, which is the color above Red Coral, and we're just gonna pack that on. Okay, you see how pigmented it is? Like, I'm feeling this. Look, morphine. Y'all might have a problem on your hands, cause okay, this Nefertiti package shit. This shit is that is the shit, man. Look at that man. Look at that man. Thank you. as you see, I went right back in with the yellow shade from that palette. I like it. It's bright. How'd you make it say it? You're bright. It's bright. But anyways, yeah. So I'm going back in with my Sunoco. I'm just going to blend it and fluff out whatever. So I'm going to be applying the glitter primer to my ring finger, and I'm going to also be applying the glitter to my ring finger. It just helps me, you know, distribute the product across my eyelid better than my applicator. And this glitter is also called coral, so I'm going to be applying that. Excuse me. Another thing that I like about this palette is that it has a mirror. Like, the mirror is, like, really nice. Like, I'm feeling this palette. Okay, so now I'm just dabbing the glitter onto my eyelid. Yeah, I think that's enough. Less is always more. Okay. Okay, I don't know what was going on with me this day. I was freaking losing stuff. All my makeup was flying everywhere, breaking. I don't know, maybe because he was in a room messing up my feng shui, but so I'm going to be using my CoverGirl's liquid eyeliner, and it's going to be brown, not black, because I'm going with the fall colors. So you know brown, orange, and yellow are usually fall colors. And excuse me if I look a little awkward or uncomfortable in this video. It's because I'm not used to doing my makeup sitting down. I'm used to standing in the bathroom doing it. And again, Mr. Man was messing up my feng shui. So excuse me if I seem a little off. So here I'm going to be using my NYX Epic Wear Water Eyeliner. And it's in the color white, of course. And I'm going to be using that on the top part of my eyelids. And if you notice that I have rubber bands on it, that's just so I can keep my grip when I'm going across the top part of my eyelid. Because for some reason, like, my hands just always slip doing this part. So I put rubber bands on it to keep my grip. Okay, so I'm pretty much done with my left side. I'm working on my right side now. And I'm going back in with the sandstone, because you know what you do to one side, you have to do to the other. So now I'm going back in with sandstone, and I'm just using that same fluffing brush, and I'm doing the same routine. Okay, that's all I'm doing. You're canceled. You want what? That's my stuff. For you to be canceled.
Yo, who the fuck? Yo.
Stop!
Who she think she is?
And to answer his question, I'm Carol Hall. Don't get it twisted.
My hat comb is in the car downstairs.
What's going on with you, man? You better fix that, man. You bugging out. When I first met you, he was like really sweet, y'all. He used to give me flowers. He still gets me flowers. I don't know what happened. He's canceled. Real shit.
Okay, so I'm going back in with my concealer. So what I do is I'll dab it on my eyelid, look up, so that way I can determine where I'm going to start cutting my crease. Like that. And then I'm going to add some more. Look back up, and it smells really good. I don't know, that concealer smells good. It smells like a lotion, like Jergens. But yeah, let's get back into it. So, I normally don't tilt my head like this, but because of this video and the way I had to do my makeup and film at the same time, my head is tilted like that. So, bear with me. I don't know. I know I look a little funny. You father.
Getting this crazy ass motherfucker up out of here because he was fucking up. Thank you. Y'all can't tell me the Lord ain't real. He got him out of here.
Get him out of here. Get him up out of here.
You know, Captain, I'm rap. You know, he had to go. You know, he had to go.
And excuse me, you guys. I was thanking the Lord for getting this man up out of here. Okay. He was distracting me while I was trying to make my video.
See, he came over here.
For real.
Messing up my mojo.
But,
making my plants.
I think like, he's messing still messing mojo. With me because I see I'm okay? still going off. I don't know what's all going right. on.
They little shook hold on. Up. They dab on it. Dab, bow.
So I went back in with the CoverGirl waterproof liquid eyeliner in the color brown again. See? And I'm going to go right back with the NYX liquid eyeliner as well and put that on my top lid. I'm trying to focus so you guys can see also. Start at my inner corner and I work my way up and down. I kind of messed up, but I went back and fixed it.
So you see, I fixed it. It had got messed up or whatever. Hold up. It had got messed up, so I had to go back in and I had to fix it.
Okay, so now I'm going to be using my Black Tea Face Serum. This is just to keep my face hydrated underneath the makeup. So this serum that I'm using on my face is a black tea serum. I actually put too much, so you're going to see me dab it up with the napkin. So yeah. But that's just to keep my face hydrated underneath the makeup. And the foundation I'm going to be using is Fenty. I'm mixing my e.l.f.
concealer and a foundation that I have because I cannot find any of my products today. So I'm mixing these two to make a concealer because the e.l.f. is going to be way too light. And then that foundation that's in the bottle is going to be way too dark if I was to use it for a highlighter. So I mixed the two and created my own highlighter. And to blend my highlight out, I'm going to be using a beauty blender. I haven't used a beauty blender in so long, but for the sake of this video, I'm going to be using one. I usually use my brush, but I want to try this beauty blender I have. And I sprayed some setting spray on my beauty blender, and I started blending it out from there. So now I'm going into my Black Radiance palette, and I'm going to be using the middle sculpting shade to contour my nose, as well as my cheeks, my forehead. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So that's what I'm going to be using to contour. Okay, so as you can see, I'm pinching my brush. I do that whenever I'm about to contour my nose, so that way I can just clean it up. So, yeah, that's why I pinch my brush when I'm contouring. All right, let's hop back in. Okay, so this brush you see here, I just use that to clean up the bridge of my nose. Okay,
so I'm just gonna go in with my cleanup brush, that's what I call it. I always use this brush to clean up and blend out the bridge of my nose after I'm done contouring. Okay, see how small my nose
next
looks?
Part is,
but y'all know I got a big nose. And now I'm going to go in with the Fit Me, I believe, the translucent powder. And I think this is shade 25. I'm gonna go in with that. And I'm just gonna like dab it into my concealer.
And I'm sorry, you guys, I'm really rushing. It's so weird doing this not in my bathroom. I'm so used to doing my makeup in my bathroom. So I feel like I don't feel like I'm doing my makeup right because now don't worry about looking like Casper the Ghost, sis. Look, I got you. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it. Hey, Brandon, what you got on? Don't worry about it. All right. I can't find my trophy wife highlighter. I don't know why. That always brings back some warmth to my face. So we're going to go back into this Black Radiance palette. And we're going to use the highlighter that they have in here. So we're going to go back in there and we're going to use that. I don't know what happened to my trophy wife, bro. That is my boo-boo. That's my baby. I'm not joking. I'm serious. You're going to go in. This is what you're going to do. You're going to highlight your areas that you want to be highlighted. Me, I like it in the middle of my contour and my highlighter. I don't know. I just always do that. So, see that? That's what I do. I like it in the middle.
and I'm gonna just flutter my nose real fast, like boop, 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 boop. That's what I do. See that? Now, what you're gonna do now with your crabby patty asses? You're gonna get your satin spray of your choice. You're gonna get the satin spray of your choice. I'm choosing Color Purple, that's what I have right now. And you're just gonna spray, spray, spray.
I don't know where my fan went.
These were the lashes I was going to use originally. I got these from the recent ones. But then, I'm like, hold on, I need to promote myself. I should use my own lashes. Whoa! But then, I don't know. We're going to go wherever the wind takes me. Because I was going to promote myself and use my own lashes, boo. Boom! Yes, these are from the Hall of Minx. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. These are from the Hall of Minx, boo. Okay. Which is kind of similar to these. So I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. But it's gonna go wherever the wind takes me. So now we're gonna move on to my favorite part. It's lashes. I don't know where my tweezers are. So we're gonna be using my hands for tweezers. Oh wait, hold up. Spoke too soon. I have some tweezers in here. But still, I need my tweezers. Because I'll be putting my lashes onto the tee with those tweezers, okay? Okay.
I'm going to use these tweezers. Ugh. So, I think I'm going to use these lashes. Alright, you guys. So, this is my finished look. Okay. I just went in with my regular routine. I just went in with my regular routine. I used my e.l.f. lip plumping lip gloss.
I also used a lip liner pencil to line, you know, the outer part of my lips. And I went back in with my lip oil just to add some more gloss. And yeah.
I had to apply my lashes off of camera. As you can see, I have top and bottom lashes. I had to apply them off camera because the last time I tried to call myself doing a makeup tutorial, sis, I had lashes every which way, okay?
Hey. Oh! Oh!
You can't even help me.
Nigga, what I'm supposed to do? You over there screaming shit, got that fucking job, bro.
I had to put them on off of camera, and I had a hard time doing that because I don't have my tweezers. I don't know what's going on with me, and I'm kind of nervous making this video, but it is done. This is the look. If you like it, give me a thumbs up. If you don't, leave a comment. Boom. Yeah, as far as my hair, you know, I did my hair and stuff myself or whatever. It ain't that great. It ain't on Erica Tay level, but I'll get there eventually. It's trial and error. You feel me? But it's pretty good hair. This, I actually got this, what's this? The frontal? Yeah, pool. I got the frontal from the hair store. Yeah. Because my other one that I got from freaking Glitzy kept balding on me. Like, I keep buying them. They keep balding. I had this for a minute, girl. And it's better than Glitzy. No shade, no tea. But it is what it is. And I said what I said. Period. But yeah. If you guys like how this came out, give me a thumbs up. Like and subscribe to my channel. Because I really appreciate it. Okay.
All right, and here's a picture of how it looks outside.
I just love this palette. I had a lot of fun making this video.
Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you stay tuned for my next video.